If you want to shut down the system, follow the next steps. Step 1. Disarm the system from eject mode by pressing cancel. Step 2. Press end case. Then OK. Step 3. Select yes when prompted to shut down. Open the syringe chamber, removing discard all consumables including contrast syringe, saline bag, hand controller, patient tubing, and manifold assembly. Then close the syringe chamber. Step 4. Turn off the power switch.